home lies the place where we harvest her fruit. Gorgeousness rising as marvel afar. They will nourish us later in dark and cold, bearing sullen reminders of where we now are. Send a dying horse down for relief by the shore. Home is where the heart is. They may be true. I drag the horizon back to my turf. Remote is the land. Our dreams venture to. I'll keep the slate to get back to it in heavy times. I'll keep my memory of a place so wondrous. I'll keep my faith. When I need, I will know where to go. My precious island of bliss in the vows. remains fragile after the silence. My voice tries to explain without words why the silence is needed. My voice is just one among hundreds and thousands, longs to blend perfectly into the noise of the world. My voice reflects on your skin as you listen, with each part of your body attentively. Your eyes, a little blurry, look right through me. I'm your daydream. We're both part of the same fantasy, so tangible and real. We are breathing the same air, and in our veins, the same blood circulating vividly. My voice attempts to wake you up, to shout and scream, to make things clear and end things clean. My voice, it cannot for my life suppress the burst of fears that quiet bears. I bite my lips while I feel tears. I taste their trace across my face. If I would speak, if I could justify with language my pretense, I might succeed to veil my needs, to say I'm fine. At least I'd try. Your hands are warm and tremble slightly while they gently stroke my cheek. And with your fingertips, your touch traces a mark across my skin, as if engraving all your worries on the surface of my body. Merely to write them down somewhere, I feel your light caress so heavily, like a sloth of bears.
Thank you. Thank you,
Jonathan.
Music at Comedy Cafe for the invitation.